this morning. It's about 7 o'clock, pulling in to St. Thomas. We have not docked yet, but are in the process. And it's a beautiful day out there. From the ships in the bay, and I will pan around with lifeboats. Here is from the top of the boat. Smokestack. Back around. There's where we just came in from. And the other side. This is the front of the boat. Here's the picture of the boat we've just gotten off of. Now we're shopping downtown at the market.
And everybody's the same page, so that everybody is viewing their role in much the same way.
You're correct, and the internet is there. Sunday Night Live got it, doing our
driving on the wrong side of the road. Shopping in St. Thomas, down the streets, and some of the sounds. Back alley shopping in St. Thomas. Very beautiful scene. The other angle with a restaurant off to the right. There's Cooksey.
One of the first things I bought Peggy when I first got married in 1928 was 1001 ways to make a hamburger.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, this is a sight you'll not see very often. Harry with a package that he bought in a store. Heading to the, I'm now on our boat, the Melody, on the top deck. We're getting ready to leave St. Thomas. There's another ship ahead of us. This is some of the surrounding countryside. This is where the captain controls the boat for takeoff. I am now on the other side of the ship, filming the bay.
Is that a Manitoba?
We are getting ready for pulling the ship out, the officers.
Huh? What? There,
you see St. Thomas in the background. This is the back of the ship. And in the evening, as we're leaving,
heading for
the surrounding
Friday morning. The tugboat that helped push us around into a circle before we now they're putting the eye knot for docking. Here we're going to a taxi on Antigua to go out and do our visit to the city. This is Antigua leaving. You see the ocean and the boats. This is Saturday, and it's the island of Granada. They're dropping the anchor. This is the front at the sun deck about 8 in the morning coming into Granada.
We are now on the tender boat to take us from the big ship, which is up there. We are now leaving the ship.
Guadalupe, ready to go out shopping today. This is Guadalupe, and we're on the boat about ready to take off. Just taking pictures of the downtown area. City about 360,000.
Looks like we're done.
in the line. This is where we were docked in Guadalupe. And we're now heading out to sea. Right through there. We are now at Tortola. We are now coming into Nassau. This is the lighthouse.
Thank you.
this is what it's like on the boat when we're landing, looking towards the front, everybody looking out to see the docking. The boat's being turned around now, we'll be exiting through there, and we're going to be backing into the harbor. These are other ships sitting in the bay. We're being towed or turned by a tug who's pushing us around. Today is December 25th, 2001, at 10 in the morning. And